I borrow the words of Rabindranath Tagore. Faith is the bird that feels the light and sings when the dawn is still dark. Faith is the bird that feels the light and sings when the dawn is still dark. In this spirit, I can't help but recall the joy that we as cricket-loving nation felt after the Team India's recent spectacular success in Australia. It has reminded us of all the qualities that we as a people, particularly our youth, epitomize of having abundant promise and the unsuppressed thirst to perform and to succeed. Today, data shows that India now has one of the lowest death rate of 112 per million population and one of the lowest active cases of about 130 per million.